Pulling up. Boom. Write a verse. Yep. Soon as. Nah. Let's go find another book. Sometimes you just gotta let it hurt and let it go. That's what it says. Sa Tagalog, minsan sabi, minsan kailangan mong masaktan at hayaan na lang. Alam mo ba yun? Masakit yun, men. Napakasakit. Yeah. Simula nung araw na iniwan mo ako, napakasakit. Hindi ko na madama kahit ano, wala na akong panlasa. Kahit anong iapag sa akin ay ayoko na, hindi ko na gusto. Kasi nakaasawa na, nakakawalang gana pa. Para bang naglalakbay sa mundo na ako lang ang mag-isa. Yeah, mag-isa, real talk, lagi na lang nag-iisa. Kahit saan dumaang is kinita, para parehas lang naman silang nakikita. Ang wala, eh wala, eh wala talaga. Napakadilim, suot lahat naman ay nakaputi. Di mo ba alam, mawari kung sino ba o ano ba halata, para bang nagtatanong kung sino na nga ba ang sumali. Pero wala pa rin akong napipili, kasi sino bang totoo sa ate. Kung ako sa'yo magpaka totoo ka na lang, kaya sige, masakit mang sabihin na ayoko na. Pero mas una kang umayaw, kaya masakit pa rin. Di ko na alam ang gagawin pag ako ang kumibo, lahat sila na proper me. Pero teka lang, di naman ako ganito, hindi naman sila ganyan. Kaya Yeah, napakasakit. Man, truth hurts. Man, keep it real to your shit, bro. Cause your truth hurt ever since the day you step outside the door. It hurts, my chest keep bumping like knock knock, who's there? Nope, not the bitch no more that you knew. Change all the fucking name to the last name. Fuck shit, man. So shit turns to a bad way. Every time I check on my clock, I see a shit another way. Tell it to my bing, bruh. Man, I'm trying to go back to the time zone where I lost my shit and I stole my crap. Somebody stole my crap, my lunch back. Now I'm trying to take it back, even though it's kinda hurt. I'ma still stand to the 8. Knocking me out, bro. Knocking me out. You people always be knocking you out, but they don't wanna hear you out. You feel me?